These are the words to my most famous song. I became famous at a really young age for rock and roll singing in my hips. My name is Elvis Presley, better known as the King of Rock and Roll. I was born January 8, 1935 in Tupelo, Mississippi. I had a twin brother, but he died. I lived in Tupelo in a small house. I attended school at Kings High. I was inspired by African American players I heard on African American radio stations. I died because I had too many unhealthy habits. I died August 16, 1977. I was 42 years old.
Let me
tell you a story about my childhood. When I was young, I always wanted a bike, but my mom got me a guitar instead, and I loved it. I got my friend's dad to teach me how to play. I would listen to the radio, and that's another way I learned to play, because I would listen to the beat. I made a difference in the world by becoming famous really fast at a really young age. Also, I changed the sound of rock and roll, and people love my music.
My name is Albert Einstein and I am a very smart professor. From 1901 to 1954, I published more than 300 scientific works. I won the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1921 and the Copiex Medal in 1925. I also won the Gold Medal from the Royal Astronomical Society. The 99th element is named in honor of me, Einsteinium, as a synthetic metal. I also donated my brain to Princeton University's Medical Center for Science after I died. I was born in Ulm, Germany in 1876, where I lived with my parents, Pauline and Herman. I loved science from a young age and music as well. School was a bit of a struggle for me, however, I did not like school, but I love math and science. Today, my work is still used to create things like TVs, lasers, and remote control devices. I made a huge impact on the world for science. I came up with the formula E equals MC squared. This equation means that energy equals mass times the speed of light squared. I also produced the theory of relativity.